The Chinese military are hosting Shared Destiny 2021 UN peacekeeping field training exercise from today to September 15th in Xueshan County, Henan Province. Troops from China, Mongolia, Pakistan, and Thailand will take part.
Exercise will involve infantry, quick reaction force, and helicopters.including engineering, transportation, and medical services.